वेलकम टू आवर नेक्स्ट क्लास स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे वील बी डूइंग एक्सरसाइज 3.5, दैट इज एलसीएम विद टू डिफरेंट मेथड्स. बिफोर दैट, एज पर योर सिलेबस, चैप्टर नंबर 3 and 13, ओनली एक्सरसाइज 13.4, 5 and 6 इज देयर इन योर सिलेबस. एंड चिल्ड्रन, फॉर एक्सरसाइज 13.4 यू कैन रेफर टू वीडियो नंबर 16, 13.5 ऑल्सो वीडियो नंबर 16. And for exercise 13.6, video number 17, you can consult these videos. Already, I send videos of these exercise and these are the video numbers. And don't get confused if exercise 13.7 is also there in the videos. Don't get confused. You prepare your these three exercises which are according to your UT syllabus. Clear? First question of exercise 3.5. Find LCM by prime factorization method. So children, understand it carefully. These are the two numbers whose LCM you have to find out using prime factorization method. So for this, first of all, we'll find prime factors. Look here children, 108 is divisible with 2. So I'll divide it with 2. How? First we'll take 10. 2 5s are 10. No remainder. Then after 8 is there, 2 4s are 8. Again the last digit is 4. That means this number is divisible with 2. When you will divide this with 2, take 5, 2 2's are 4, clear? And then 1 left, next number will become 14, 2 7's are 14. And 27 is divisible with 3, 3 9's are 27. Then again 9 is divisible with 3, 3 3's are 9. So you have to find prime factor in this way. Then 141. Children, divisibility rules you know. Add 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 1, 6. That means this number is divisible with 3. So divide it with 3. How to divide? Take 14. 3 4s are 12. 14 minus 12, you are left with 2. Write here 2 and the next number will become 21. And 3 7s are 21. As 47 is a prime number, it will go with 47 only. And here you will get 1. Now be very careful how to write their factors. 108. Look here. 108. 2 how many times? 2 times. So I wrote 2 power 2. Multiply 3 how many times? 3 times. 1, 2, 3. I wrote as 3 power 3. 141 how we can write? 3 multiply by 47. Now children, how to find LCM? Okay. Now what is the power of 2 here? 2. And what is the power of 2 here? No power is there. But we have to take all the numbers. So take 2 power 2. Multiply. Here 3 power is 3 and here 3 power is 1. You have to take greatest one. Which is greater? 3 power 3 is greater or 3 power 1 is greater? 3 power 3 is greater. That will be taken. And again children, 47 is here but not here. But we have to cover all the numbers. Now 2 power 2 means 2 2's are 4. 3 power 3 means, that means you have to multiply 3 3 times. 3 3's are 9. 9 3's are 27 into 47. So after multiplication, whatever you will get, that will be the LCM. Next, two numbers are 72 and 90. Let's find the factors. 72 divided by 2 is 36. 36 again can be divisible with 2, 18. 18 can be divisible with 2, 9. 9 can be divisible with 3, 3 3's are 9. And then 3 divided by 3 is 1. In the same way, 90 divided by 2, because the last digit is 0, it can be divisible with 2. How to divide? Take 9. 4 2's are 8, 9 minus 8, you are left with 1. See children, the next number will become 10 now and 2 5's are 10. Now 45 is divisible with 3, see 15, 15 is divisible with 3, 5, 5 divided by 5 is 1. Now write their factors in the power form. Look here, in this case 2 how many times? 3 times. So 72 can be written 2 power 2, 2 power 3 because it is 3 times. And 3 is how many times? 3 power 2. 90 how to write? Single 2 is there. So I wrote 2 power 1. Multiply 3 2 times. So 3 power 2. Multiply 5 is single time only. 5 power 1. Let's take LCM how to do. Look here beta. 2 power 3 and 2 power 1. I told you, you have to take the greatest one. 2 power 3 I have taken. 3 power 2, 3 power 2 both are same. So we will take single only. 5 is here but not here. But we have to cover all the numbers, so I have taken here 5 power 1. 2 power 3 means you have to multiply 2 3 times. 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8. 3 power 2 means 3 3's are 9 into 5. Multiply, this will be your LCM. नेक्स्ट इज ई पार्ट 98 एंड 147. लास्ट डिजिट 8 कैन बी डिविजिबल विद 2. व्हेन यू विल डिवाइड टेक 9, 2 4 इज 8. 9 माइनस 8 1 18. नेक्स्ट नंबर विल बिकम 18. 18 डिवाइड बाय 2 इज 9. 49 इज डिविजिबल विद 7. 7 इज 49. सो दिस वे यू कैन फाइंड द फैक्टर्स. 147 एड इट 7 प्लस 4 11 प्लस 1 12. 12 इज डिविजिबल विद 3. सो डिवाइड इट विद 3. आई विल टेक 14. 3 4 इज 12. 14 माइनस 12 इज 2. द नेक्स्ट नंबर विल बिकम 27. 3 9 इज 27. 49 डिविजिबल विद 7. 7 7 इज 49. डिवाइड इट विद 7. यू विल गेट 1. नाउ राइट द फैक्टर्स. 98 2 सिंगल टाइम 2 पावर 1. 7 2 टाइम्स 7 पावर 2. 147 राइट द फैक्टर्स. 3 पावर 1 इंटू 7 2 टाइम्स सो 7 पावर 2. नाउ एलसीएम 2 इज हियर बट नॉट इन दिस केस वी हैव टू टेक. 7 पावर 2 7 पावर 2 पावर्स आर सेम सो वील टेक द सेम पावर इंटू 3 पावर 1 इज हियर बट नॉट हियर सो वी हैव टू कवर ऑल द नंबर्स. 2 7 स्क्वायर मीन्स 49. 3 पावर 1 मीन्स 3 ओनली. मल्टीप्लाई दिस विल बी द एलसीएम. जी पार्ट 3 नंबर्स आर गिवन 75 125 एंड 225. एज यू नो दिस नंबर इज डिविजिबल विद 5 ऑल्सो एज वेल एज विद 3 ऑल्सो बिकॉज 7 प्लस 5 इज 12. सो रिमेंबर ऑलवेज यूज द लीस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर. यू हैव टू डिवाइड विद द लीस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर. ऑलवेज डिवाइड विद अ स्मॉल फैक्टर देन आफ्टर यू कैन फॉलो द नेक्स्ट वन. सो डिवाइड इट विद 3. 3 टूज आर 6. 7 माइनस 6 1. नेक्स्ट नंबर विल बिकम 15. 3 फाइव आर 15. 25 डिवाइड बाई 5 इज 5. देन अगेन विद 5. 125 डिविजिबल विद 5. हेयर यू विल गेट 25. सो दिस वे यू कैन फाइंड द फैक्टर्स. सेम हेयर 225 लास्ट डिजिट इज 5. लेट्स चेक विद 3 ऑल्सो. 2 प्लस 2 4. 4 प्लस 5 इज 9. येस दिस इज डिविजिबल विद 3. सो आई विल डू विद 3 फर्स्ट. सो डिवाइड इट विद 3. 2 कैनॉट बी डिवाइडेड विद 3. सो आई टुक 22. 3 सेवन्स आर 21. 22 माइनस 21 इज 1. सो द नेक्स्ट नंबर विल बिकम 15. 3 फाइव आर 15. अगेन डिवाइडेड विद 3. टेक 7. 3 टूज आर 6. 7 माइनस 6 इज 1. नेक्स्ट नंबर अगेन विल बिकम 15. 3 फाइव आर 15. 25 डिवाइड विद 5. यू विल गेट 5. 5 डिवाइड बाई 5 इज 1. नाउ राइट द फैक्टर्स. 75. 3 पावर 1 and 5 2 times. I wrote 125, only 5 is the factor, so 5 power 3. 225, 3 is 2 times and 5 is also 2 times, so I wrote 3 square into 5 square. Let's take the LCM. 3 power 1, 3 is not here, 3 power 2. Which is the greatest power? 3 power 2 that I have taken. 5 power 2, 5 power 3, 5 power 2. Which is the greater between these? That is 5 power 3. No other number is there. Now multiply. 3 square means 9. 5 power 3 means 5 5s are 25. 25 5s are 125. Now multiply. That will be your LCM. I part 24, 30 and 50. Very easily you can find the factors. 24 divisible with 2. 12. 12 divided by 2 is 6. 6 can also be divisible with 2. 3. 3 is divisible with 3 only. 30 can be divided with 2. You will get 15. 15 can be divisible with 3. With 5 and 5 can be divisible with 5 only. Same way you can find the factors of 50. Now let's write the factors. 24 how we can write? 2 how many times? 1, 2, 3. So I wrote 2 power 3. 3 single time, 3 power 1. Of 30, 2 is single time, 2 power 1. 3 is single time, 3 power 1. 5 is single time, 5 power 1. Of 50, 2 single time. And then 5, 2 times 5 power 2. Now let's find out LCM beta. 2 power 3, 2 power 1, 2 power 1. Which is the greatest power? 3. So I took 2 power 3. Multiply 3 power 1, 3 power 1. 3 is not here. So powers are same. We have to take this 3 power 1 into 5 power 2 and 5 power 1. The greatest is this one. 5 power 2. 2 power 3 means 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. 3 as it is. 5 square means 25. So 8 into 25 I multiplied, it is 200 into 3, that is equal to 600. Next part, 92, 828, and this is the number. It is divisible with 2, divide it with 2, take 9, 2 4s are 8, 1 left, next number will become 12, 2 6s are 12. Again it is divisible with 2, 2 2s are 4, टू थ्री जा सिक्स, कंप्लीटली डिविजिबल, दिस इज प्राइम नंबर, इट विल गो विथ 23 ओनली. 828, लेट्स डिवाइड इट विथ टू. टू फोर जा एट, टू डिवाइड बाई टू इज वन, टू एट डिवाइड बाई टू इज फोर, अगेन इट इज डिविजिबल विथ टू. वेन यू डिवाइड फोर विथ टू इट विल बी टू, देन वन कैनॉट बी डिविजिबल, यू विल टेक बोथ द डिजिट्स टूगेदर, एंड वेन यू आर टेकिंग टू डिजिट्स टूगेदर वॉट वी आर राइटिंग जीरो. Now the next number is 14. 14 divided by 2 is 7. Now 7 plus 2, 9. Yes, this number is divisible with 3. Let's divide it with 3. Take 20. 3, 6 are 18. 20 minus 18, 2 left. The next number will become 27. So 9, 3 are 27. This is divisible with 3. 3, 2 are 6. 3, 3 are 9. 23 can be divisible with 3 only. 23 only. Now this is divisible with 2. 2, 1s are 2. 2 2s are 4, 8 divided by 2 is 4, 4 divided by 2 is 2. Again it is divisible with 2, take 12, 12 divided by 2 is 6, 4 divided by 2 is 2, 2 divided by 2 is 1. 6 plus 2, 8, 8 plus 1 is 9. This number is divisible with 3. Let's divide 6. 6 divided by 3 is 2, next number is 2, which cannot be divisible with 3, so we'll take 2 digits together, for that 0. 21 divided by 3 is 7. 7 plus 2 is 9. Again, it is divisible with 3. Take 20. 6 3s are 18. And then 2 left. Next number will become 27. 27 divided by 3 is 9. 69 divided by 3 is 23. And 23 can be divisible with 23 only. So here you will get 1. Now let's write their factors. 92. 2 2 times. So 2 power 2. 23 single time. 23 power 1. Here 2 2 times. 2 power 2. 3 2 times I wrote here, and 23 single time power 1. Here 2 is 2 times 2 power 2. 3 is 3 times and then 23 power 1. Let's take LCM. 2 power 2, 2 power 2, 2 power 2. All are same, so we will take as it is. Then 23 power 1, 23 power 1, 23 power 1. So same will be taken. 3 power 2, 3 power 3. Which is the greater? 3 power 3, that will be taken. 2 power 4 means 2 power 2 means 4, 3 power 3 means 3 3s are 9, 9 3s are 27 and 23. Multiply, that will be your LCM. Next method is LCM by long division method. So children, slight difference is there. In this case, you will take all the numbers together. Here we were finding separately. We were finding their factors separately. But in this, we will find take all the numbers together. See children, all these numbers are divisible with 2 and we will divide unless we will not get 1, 1, 1 at the last. Clear? In HCF what we were doing? We were dividing with that number only which divides all the numbers, otherwise we stop the division over there. But in this case, unless and until we will not get 1, we will continue our division. 28 divided by 2 is 14. 42 divided by 2 is 21. 80 divided by 2 is 40. Now again, beta, this number is divisible with 2. This is also divisible with 2. So let's divide. 14 divided by 2 is 7. 21 is not divisible. Write it as it is. 40 divided by 2 is 20. Again, 20 is divisible with 2. So let's continue with that same number. 7 cannot be divisible. 21 cannot be divisible. 20 divided by 2 is 10. Again, 10 is divisible with 2. 7 as it is, 21 as it is, 10 divided by 2 is 5. Okay, now there is no number which can be divisible with 2. Let's try the other number, 3. 3 can divide 21, 7 as it is, 21 divided by 3 is 7 and 5 as it is. Now, 5 can divide this number. So you can see I prefer to use ascending order, 2 then 3 and then 5. You also try to do in this way, that will be easy. 7 as it is, 7 as it is, 5 divided by 5 is 1. Then divide it with 7, 1, 1 and 1. Now you have to multiply all these numbers. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 5 3s are 15 and then 7. Multiply in any way, you will get the answer. That is LCM. Next are 93, 62 and 120. See children, this number and this number can be divisible with 2. So I divide it with 2. 93 as it is, 62 divided by 2 is 31, 120 divided by 2 is 60. Now again, 60 is divisible with 2. Let's divide. 93 as it is, 31 as it is, 60 divided by 2 is 30. This number is divisible with 30. 30 is divisible with 2. 93 as it is, 31 as it is, 30 divided by 2 is 15. Now no number is there which can be divisible with 2. Let's divide with 3 now. 93 divided by 3 is 31. 31 cannot be divisible. 15 divided by 3 is 5. Now this number is divisible with 5. 31 as it is, 5 divided by 5 is 1. Now divide with 31. Multiply all these numbers and that will be your LCM. Clear? E part, these are the numbers. This number is divisible with 2, so divide it with 2. 55 as it is, this number as it is. See, I took 3. 2 ones are 2, 1 left. This number will become 10, 2 fives are 10. And then 4 twos are 8. Now again this number is divisible with 2. 55 as it is, this number as it is, divide this with 2, take 15, 2 7s are 14, 1 left, next number is also 14, 2 7s are 14. Now, we can see that this number is divisible with 5, this is with 5, this cannot be divisible, so as it is, divide it with 5, we'll get 11, divide this with 5, we'll get 55, 77 as it is. Now, this is divisible with 5, 11 as it is, 55 divided by 5 is 11. 77 as it is. Now this number is divisible with 7. Write here 11 as it is. 77 divided by 7 is 11. All these numbers are divisible with 11. So your LCM is 2 × 2 × 5 × 5 × 7 × 11. So multiply all these numbers. That will be your answer. G part I have already solved. Go through the solution. Clear? Okay, let's solve this question. We can see these all numbers can be divisible with 2. Okay children, I'm going to divide it. I'll take 15. 2 7s are 14. 15 minus 14, 1. The next number will become 16. So, 2 8s are 16. Now take the next one. 2 divided by 2 is 1. No remainder. 3 divided by 2. 2 1s are 2 only. Again 1 is left. Next number will become 14. 2 7s are 14. Next is 3. 2 1s are 2, 1 left over here, 11, 2 5s are 10, then 1 left again, 2 6s are 12, clear? Now again with 2 we'll divide, 2 3s are 6, 1 left, 2 9s are 18, this can't be divisible, write it as it is. Next, take 15, 2 7s are 14, then 1 left, 2 8s are 16. Now, by which table? See, this number can be divisible with the table of 2. 39 as it is, 117 as it is, 3 2s are 6, here we'll get 39. Now, next is 7 plus 1 plus 1, 8 plus 1, 9. This number is divisible with 3. Let's divide. 39 divided by 3 is 13. Let's divide it. 3 3s are 9. 2 left, 39 we'll get here. 39 divided by 3 is 13. Now, again, this number is divisible with 3. 13, here also 13, here also 13. So, all the numbers can be divisible with 13. So, what is your LCM? LCM, you multiply all the numbers 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, into 3 3s are 9, into 13. So, multiply and find out your answer. Okay, students, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.